Hey kids, Jason here. Heard you missed me. I'm back. Anyway, it's been about a week since I've done a video. Courtney wanted to hear some Queen, so sorry for the delay, but here we go.
I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my shares and kicked in my face, but I've come through. And the beat just goes on and on and on and on. We are the champions, my friend. Champions, we are the champions. No time for losers, 'cause we are the champions of the world.
I've taken my bows, my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all. But it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge before the whole human race, and I ain't gonna lose. And the beat just goes on and on. Champions, my friends, and we'll keep on fighting to the end. We are the champions, we are the champions. No time for losers, 'cause we are the champions.
Champions, we are the champions. No time for losers, 'cause we are the champions of the world.
We are the champions, and though we're in a tough time right now, we're gonna not let that get us down, and we're gonna kick some butt. And we're gonna come through this all the stronger for it. And also, in case you're wondering why I'm wearing blue, blue is for autism awareness and autism acceptance. So that's the day it is today, April 2nd. So make sure, if you don't know much about autism, make sure you look into it. It's an important thing to know about and to accept people with differences in their personalities and the way they think. Anyway, that was Queen. We are the champions. Hope to see you soon on our next video. Ciao.